Okay, so August 13th, Dance Your Freedom Studios, we did a boot camp, but we changed that to a mini intensive because it wasn't high impact and it wasn't drill sergeant-y, it was like pretty chill. So what we did was we started with a lot of body awareness using isolations, figuring out how many ways we could move a body part. So your homework is put on a beautiful type of music, all different types of music. Pick a body part. So all of a sudden, ground, do your four ingredients. You got grounding, right? I'm going to choose, for my example, the ribs. So I'm going to go to the side. I can go around. I can do it sharp. I can do it smooth. I can do pulsing. All these different things just for my rib. I can twist it. I can lift it. Right? And the whole idea is you're trying to isolate so you don't end up shrugging your shoulders or anything, just moving that body part. What works best for you guys, arms to the side and reaching. Right? It really isolates, or putting in prayer position and going to the side, to the side, to the side. Whatever works well. All these things apply to our legs and everything. We can lift, we can go round, we can point, we can lower. Do all these things, we can go to the side, right? Same thing. So we had you guys do low downs, we did solos, solo jabs. The key here was it coming from the core. Really, this workshop was all about was having that core awareness. Boom, and one, and two, and three, and you can really reach through this, right? If you could slap the knee, you're in contra body. We talked about it briefly. Draw the left shoulder back, and that creates a beautiful contra body. Or James's method, slap your knee, boom, you're good to go. We did outs and ins. And we had you thinking to use the fusion of different dance styles. Blues comes from the hips moving this way, or a back, forward, back, forward, back, forward. Right? So a pendulum pulse of swinging this way, or twisting this way. So it's very much action. Try and keep your shoulders quiet and not dipping in the same side. So you're gonna counter that. You should see a twist in your shirt. So twist, 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 twist. And it comes from actually doing the twist. So coming from this relaxed spine, rotating, that's the key. And then from here, you can do different movements. So your outs and ins start coming from this hip action, hip action, hip action. Very relaxed. Camel walks, a little tricky, but we said first level, just doing step together, starting in a V, of course, step, together. And then what we're going to do is level two, take it behind so it creates an L versus a V. So we talked about V shape and then bringing it behind, bringing it behind. The next level is step together, and as you go together, you're gonna pop your knee up. Step, pop. My weight is on my right foot, standing leg, and pop knee is the free leg. And if you wanna take that a step further, switch, switch, switch. So we talked about changing weight, changing weight, changing weight. And that's what it looks like. Boom, boom, boom. A little challenging, but this is meant to build. And we played some video clips. We talked about the shapes and the arms and people's background, and using the arms, using head weight to create movements, lyrical versus sharp. And we did the spiral turn, so we're going one, two, and the key here is nice small step underneath you, so it's underneath your hip, twist, and then step out of it. That's a little slow, so if I get one, two, three, four, five, six, that would be a West Coast application. Corkscrew turn, same idea, but what we're going to do is go one, two, and on three, instead of stepping slightly side, we're going to hook or cross in front, and then that's going to bring us around, and then we can walk out. spiral turns. And then I danced you guys, and you added all your little interpretations. We played different types of music, just so you guys were all curious. It's Lake Street Dive is the band, and I want you back. Beautiful, there's a bunch of versions, but I grabbed the live version. And I danced you guys, and you had a blast, and it was totally fun dancing you all. Is there anything I'm forgetting? Talked about really committing all the weight and then rotating. So a little bit of turn technique, review. If you don't know already, is you step and then turn, step and then turn. You can't do both at the same time. And the turn comes from my hips, not my shoulders. Because as you can see, it throws me off balance. Right? So the key is to turn on one axis. You only have one foot to stand on, and that's the foot. So we really worked on 100% commitment of weight. We pushed off, we were doing different pulses with the blues, right? Maybe stepping back, boom, boom. We talked about the difference between that and pulse and step, and moving my core. And I think that's it. Great job, guys. Put this on YouTube, private link.